Yay. Day 40. Core work.
Majority of us.
I took a little break. Not because I wanted to. Just because I'm just trying to get mentally in the place of being, because of the virus, because orders of the government, orders of our doctors, orders
point
of...
Point is,
I got to continue working out, continue getting better and healthier. Here we go. No stress, never let it show that you're feeling the pressure. Always bounce back, never react, head held high, have courage. Lay back, relax. Lay back, relax. The lights down low and lay back. And this is how we roll. Know that when the job's done, we relax. Lay back, relax. Get the lights down low and lay back. And this is how we roll. Know that when I'm doing crunches right now. Just trying to get to stay in shape while we're all on lockdown. Not necessarily easy. This is where we're at right now. Oh man. How we do it, push on, push on, man, best foot to it. There's nothing else to it, no shortcuts, no ifs, no buts, and yeah, rise up, rise up. I've been through it myself, it's tough, and come on, come on, you can't do it, don't do it for the profit, though, chase that love. Lay back, relax. Lay back, relax. The lights down low and lay back. And this is how we roll. Know that when the job's done, we relax. Lay back, relax. Get the lights down low and lay back. That's it. And day 40, we're done. In lieu of all the things that are happening in the world right now, can't stop, can't quit. Right now, things are really tense. People are really concerned. There's a lot of misunderstanding. There's a lot of just a lot of processing. So, don't forget to work out. Don't forget to eat right. Don't forget to check on your name. This is also time to reflect on your life and the people who are in your life. And if they bring balance or joy, it's normal. It's a normal process of being human. All right, guys. I will talk to you soon. Be well. Peace and love. Ho'oponopono. And we'll move on forward.